thinks there's always tomorrow. I miss your touch on nights when I'm hollow. I know you crossed the bridge that I can't follow.
Good morning, my name is Daniel. Today is Thursday, May 12th. Welcome to the BMS Morning News.
Hi, my name is Kaylee. There are no birthdays today. We do have some exceptional BMS students we would like to highlight today.
First up is Kaylin Thomas. Congratulations for being awarded the Student of the Month for Beaufort County in the city of Beaufort. So you are from Beaufort Middle School, but you are going to be honored as the City of Beaufort Student of the Month, Kaylin Thomas, for the character trait of forgiveness. We are so proud and can't wait for you to be recognized at the City of Beaufort meeting. We have three very talented eighth graders that were accepted into the Governor's School for Arts and Humanities Summer Program. And they are Madison Gentry, who was accepted into the Arts Odyssey Summer Program for Creative Writing. And that is, then we have Bree Parker, who was accepted into the Arts Odyssey Summer Program for Music. And Caleb Singleton, who was accepted into the Arts Odyssey Summer Program for Music. It's really hard to get into this school, and we are super proud of them. Eighth grader Graham Angus, who competes in tennis for Beaufort High School, won the Class 4A Tennis Individual State Championship, competing against mostly junior and seniors in high school from around the state. Graham had a season record of 23-1. This spring year, he is the Region 5 Player of the Year, Region 7 Player of the Year, the 4A State Player of the Year, All-State Team, as well as the South Carolina Singles State Champion. Please congratulate Graham when you see him. Wow. We had four students that were recognized as gifted and talented in the arts. Two of those students are pictured here. That is Aiden Turner. He is a sixth grader, and he was recognized as gifted and talented in visual arts. And Kellen Smith, a seventh grader, who was recognized as gifted and talented in visual arts as well. Can't wait to see the things you create. David Barr, seventh grader, was also recognized in theater as gifted and talented in theater, drama. And then we also have Kate Kelly, seventh grader, who was recognized as gifted and talented in visual arts. I want to mention that Kate and David are also recognized as gifted and talented in music. They were recognized last year for music. So, wow, we are really proud of all four of these students for being recognized as gifted and talented in the arts.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Just a reminder that tomorrow is the last day to check out books from the Media Center. Come and get your books before 3:45 Friday. There's a spring concert this Friday at Beaufort High Performing Arts Center. Don't miss it. It's time for the joke of the day.
What makes waterbeds bouncy?
I don't know.
Spring water.
I'm done. Have a thoughtful Thursday.